I killed him by strangulation. I used something like string to do it. I cut up the bodies on plastic sheeting in the front room using one of two knives in the kitchen.